Did you know? The Double Flairs Mount has been upgraded from B to C in the 2022 code. We haven't seen many of these in competition since Canadian and former UCLA gymnast Peng Peng Li retired. Flares are traditionally seen in men's artistic gymnastics, but are quite rare on the women's side. However, a C rating is still a bit low for elite standards, so don't expect to see this mount in competition anytime soon.